You know, seva means what? The word service has come from the root seva. Serve comes from seva. Seva means doing like him. The way the nature, the God does, you doing like that is for seva. Imitating God is, God does things but doesn't expect anything in return from you. Similarly, you do something just for the joy of it, not to get anything out of it, that is seva. God does not even want to get joy out of doing some action, so he is joy himself. God or the principle, the consciousness, nature of consciousness is joy. So when you are happy, whatever you do is expression of happiness. The seva is doing something without anything in, expecting anything in return, not even thanks. So, happily do this. Seva means that the more you do, the more happy you are. Relaxed, happy. No complaints. Then that is seva. Whether a job is thankful, whether the job you do receives thanks, or it's a thankless job, you just do it. That is